Lilac and gooseberries, of course.
Geralt, stop fingering my toiletries.
Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments.
See, I thought Ciri could stand to wait a little longer.
It's uninstructive, not to mention unreasonable.
See Ciri.
Go and train with her, then come back. It'll give me a chance.
Of all the women I've known...
You've known many.
What's it matter? Witcher's fast asleep. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Gotta admit, we've spoiled her.
We've spoiled her. I've been saying it from the start. Ciri needs a
Been saying that true. But you...
Fine. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike! Circus, pirouette. Wrong. Footwork. Enough. Get down. You've got work to do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Sorry's not good. You're gonna read Ghouls and Owl Ghouls in its entirety.
No, please!
End of discussion. Come on, we'll pray.
Shall we run the walls?
Not this time.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very...
By Mark! Hmm? But you were...
Don't try to weep.
A witcher must know how to trick.
My...
Fine. Stop. What do you think?
Let's skip straight to...
Showed him, kid.
Ciri, get down here.
A little she-devil. Soon as she's back, we'll set her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Find that helmet. Ciri?
Make sure to find every last blade for you. What the?
About?
Take forever.
Gone somewhere.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen.
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's...
Was she nagging?
Mm-hmm.
True to life. We...
In the dream.
I've trained kids who were faster. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream.
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a
As in the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was...
We taught her how to def...
Be donning.
Wait!
Didn't overlook anything.
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter.
You were gonna read it, not...
We must meet. Soon. What's this postscript?
That's private.
Aha. I understand.
Back on topic. How's it look? How...
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it look... Wait. Hear that? Come on!
Come on, come closer.
Armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No, because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset
War
him, too.
War is not exactly
His theory
going
collapsed.
Our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. It's what keeps us going. We going? Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with...
Oh.
You don't owe us anything.
And they call witches...
They also say mice are... Back to the trail?
You seek so...
Yes.
No. This up...
Not a...